Oh my gosh, we have maximum years.
Actually, I'm picking the red one.
You're not serious. Why?
Because everyone picks the green one.
That's because everyone wants to live.
No one knows if the red one means death.
Yes, everyone knows that.
How? See, you don't know, so I'm just gonna do it.
You're insane. Just know, when you die, I'm using your credit cards. Your sister told me what you did.
And what did I do?
Why would you click the red one? You're gonna die.
Oh my gosh, you guys are such drama queens. You don't even know what happens when that timer ends.
Yeah, we do. You're gonna die. Hey, bestie, can I have your clothes when you die?
Yeah, take them.
Since you have 2 minutes left, you should know that I hooked up with your boyfriend.
You fake bitch!
There's no point arguing. You only have 2 minutes left.
What is this place?
Welcome. It's a great pleasure to meet you. You're one of the few people who selected less time, and therefore, you will be rewarded.
Rewarded with what?
The power to make everyone do what you say.
No way! That's so cool! I knew something good was gonna come out of this, but what happens to the people who selected more time?
They're gonna have to wait a very long time before they can receive their powers. But most people die before they get the chance to receive them. Okay, enjoy your powers.
Thank you!
Amara, you didn't die? What happened?
I'm not allowed to say.
You didn't die? Look, I'm sorry for hooking up with your boyfriend. What can I do for you to forgive me?
I don't know. Maybe jump off a cliff?
Okay.
Wait! Live or die? What's this?
Wait, don't you dare click it.
But why?
When you see these buttons and look at a person, you decide their fate. You have to be very careful, and I advise you to never use those buttons. Hey, weirdo, give me that book, otherwise we won't pay
No,
with you.
I don't want to give it to you.
Fine, if you don't want to give it, I'll take it myself. She's bleeding. My daughter's so stupid. Press the green button now. I'm sorry, but your daughter needs to be isolated. She won't do it again. She's just a child.
I won't do it again. I promise.
Age is not an excuse. She almost killed that poor girl. Isn't that the girl who almost killed someone when she was younger? I know, right? She's crazy.
I would never hurt you. I've changed.
Okay, we believe you. Class, let's start today's lesson.
Sir, are you sick?
What are you talking about?
I know you're sick. You have brain cancer.
What? How do you know that?
Don't worry, I'll help you.
Wait, the pain is gone, but how? I already told you not to touch those buttons. It's a curse.
But why? I can heal people.
You can't heal people. It comes with a price.
Okay, I'm going to sleep. Good night. Oh my god, you scared me. Who are you and what are you doing in my room? Get out, otherwise...
As you know, everything comes with a price. And now that you've decided to use those buttons above your head, you must pay it.
Dad, can you buy me makeup to cover up my birthmark?
Makeup? I don't even know about these things. And anyway, you're too young. Are you being bullied at school because of your birthmark?
No.
Who made fun of your birthmark?
Two girls in my class. Their names are Gemma and Sarah.
Is that so? They're just jealous of you, honey, because you were born different.
Jealous of me? Okay, thanks, Dad.
Kids, for some reason, Sarah and Gemma has been transferred to another school. But before they leave, let's all say bye to them first.
Bye, Sarah. Bye, Gemma.
This is all your fault, Amara. We hate you.
Dad, I'm going to school alone today. Please don't follow me.
I'm so proud of you, honey. You're all grown up now.
Thanks, Dad. Okay, I'm going to leave now. Bye.
Why are you wearing a mask, Amara?
Because...
Take it off. Otherwise, I'll make all the girls at school make fun of you. Anyway, we all know about your birthmark. You're so ugly. I'm going to send a picture of you to the class group chat. Did you see the picture Emma sent of Amara? Yeah, that birthmark makes her look like a clown, and her parents must be so ashamed of her. Hey, you two, don't speak to her like that. Do you want what happened to Sarah and Gemma to happen to you? They only got kicked out of school because Amara told her dad and snitched on them. Who tells you she can't snitch on you too? Just be careful with how you speak to her. Hey, Amara, come here.
What is it?
Sorry, I was just bored and your face annoys me. Hey, what's wrong with you punching Amara's face like that? Shut up, you might be handsome, but you're really stupid to be friends with that weirdo. Well, at least being handsome is better than being ugly and crazy. I'm gonna report you.
Please no, just don't get involved.
Amara, your eye is bruised. What if your dad sees you and finds out you're still being bullied at school?
He won't find out.
Trust me, you know your dad. He's really rich and very strict.
Yes, but he's only rich because he's a mafia boss.
What? A mafia boss?
Yes, that's why I have to hide this bruise. Because if he finds out, whoever punched me won't be alive anymore.
Don't even try hiding that bruise. Tell me who punched you, now.
What vote is that, Dad?
Today, everyone will vote for you, depending on if they think you're beautiful or ugly. If everyone considers you ugly, you'll be killed. Don't worry, I'll help you with your first vote.
Mom, you're gonna vote beautiful, right?
I'm not your mom, I'm your stepmother. And no, I'm not gonna vote that. Because your face reminds me of your mom, and she was ugly.
Lucy, if you vote beautiful for me, I'll do the same for you.
You really think I'm gonna vote beautiful? I'm voting ugly. I want you to die so that I can take your boyfriend.
Grandma, help me. I don't want to die. Everyone's voting ugly.
Okay, honey, be patient. Sometimes life is unfair, even though we do good for others. But don't worry, I'll vote beautiful, okay?
Thank you, Grandma.
Guys, whoever votes ugly for Amara, I'll give them £100. Wow, okay. I voted. Give me the money.
Why are you doing this to me? Why are people mean to me when I'm always nice to them? I'm gonna stop being mean too.
Amara, don't be mean. It's not all about how you look on the outside. The inside counts too, and you have a very good heart, so I'm voting beautiful. Besides, yesterday someone told me that you helped some orphans.
Thank you very much. Hey babe, since I'm your girlfriend, can you vote beautiful for me?
No, I'm bored of you. If you die, that means I can have a new girlfriend.
A new girlfriend?
Yes, I've been wanting to break up with you for the longest time.
My dad was right. I should have listened to him and left that guy a long time ago. This is my last chance. Sis, please vote beautiful for me. You don't want to lose me, do you?
Actually, if you disappear, dad will love me more. So I'm voting ugly.
No! What did you just do?
Bye, sis.
Huh? Choose between 100 million or know everything? Of course the money.
Amara, your boyfriend's waiting outside.
Look what you've done. Oh no.
Amara, how much is 3,000 times 780?
I don't know. 2,240,000.
Yeah, that's right. Well done.
That's weird. I didn't even mean it. My mouth just spoke by itself.
Amara, I need to tell you something. Last night...
Lucas slept at your house and you two were studying in your room.
Yeah, how did you know that?
Because I know everything.
Class, we're gonna have a sudden exam. Whoever finishes first wins a prize.
The answer to question 1 is B, the answer to question 2 is A, and the answer to question 25 is D.
How did you know the answers? Did you look at my notes?
No, I just guessed it. Now, can I have my prize?
Hey, anyone want to buy some lottery tickets?
Yes, can I have number 2, 8, 14, and 16? No way, I won! Mom, we're gonna be rich!
Police, open up!
My soulmate will lose his sense of taste or sense of smell. I'll choose taste.
Poor soulmate, he can't taste any food.
I have to quickly find him so that he can taste food again. I have to make a nice drink and get all the boys to try it.
You should make a drink that doesn't taste good, because if it doesn't taste good, you'll be able to find him straight away, because they'll all be making faces.
Except him, because he can't taste. That's an amazing idea.
Is it done yet? What did you put in it?
I put chicken livers and some...
That's enough. I don't want to hear the rest. You better hurry up and tell the boys at school to try
it. Okay. Hi guys, I have a nice drink. Do you want to try it?
That's disgusting. What is this?
That means none of you are my soulmate. Hi Dave. Actually, I've liked you for a long time and I hope you say that this drink is delicious. Here, try it. Why is your reaction like that? You can't taste it, right?
What is this drink, Amara? Why does it taste so weird?
Amy!
What is it now?
I've ordered all the boys in school to try my drink, and all of them can taste it. That means my soulmate isn't in the school, right?
Just be patient. You just told a few people to try it, not the whole world.
You're right. Why is Gemma crying?
It turns out that her soulmate passed away.
Really? I'm getting more and more worried about my soulmate.
Amara, stop it. He's fine. There's gonna be a concert in our school.
What concert?
There's a very popular artist who's gonna come to our school and sing.
He's very popular?
Yeah, you're coming, right?
Yeah, I'll come. Maybe it'll distract me a bit because I can't stop thinking about my soulmate.
Just be patient.
It's already so crowded, but why hasn't the artist showed up yet, sir?
I heard that at every concert he looks for his soulmate and he's done a lot of concerts today. So he's feeling tired and fainted several times.
Really? He fainted? I'm gonna go see him.
No, no one's allowed in the private room.
I'm so tired of waiting.
There's still some people who haven't tried your drink. And since everyone's gathered here, why don't you just offer it to them?
Good idea. Guys, please try my drink.
No, we heard from the other students that it's disgusting and you're making everyone drink it. You're so weird.
I can't believe no one wants to try my drink anymore. How am I supposed to ever find him? Huh? No entry? What room is this?
This is the artist everyone's waiting for. He looks so handsome while he's sleeping.
Hey, why did you come in here? Didn't you read the sign?
I'm sorry.
Is that water? I'm so thirsty.
No, don't drink that.
So refreshing.
What does it taste like? Hopefully I'll get the color of blood. That way I can be just like everyone else. Huh? Purple color? I didn't even know purple existed.
Honey, as far as I know, purple is the color of animal blood.
Animal?
Yes, honey. You better change it to red.
Okay, Mom. I've changed it to red.
Well, now you can go to school.
Okay, Mom.
Take care, honey.
Hi, guys. I'm new here.
Oh, the color of your blood is red?
Yeah.
Then you have to change class.
Oh, why is that?
The only people who can enter this class is the ones with blue blood.
What? I should have changed my color to blue instead. If I did, then I wouldn't be in this dirty class.
Did you just say you changed your color?
Of course not. I'd like to order some food, please.
Sorry, but if you have red blood, you can't order from this canteen.
I can't?
Nope, only people with blue blood can order. Actually, my color was blue, but I changed it to red.
Huh? Why did you change it? Isn't it good that you got blue?
You didn't know? The king will end anyone with blue blood because he doesn't want anyone to replace him.
End them?
Yes.
Sir, I want to ask you something.
What do you want to ask?
Is there any other class besides blue and red?
There is one class, yes, but no one's ever entered it. It's for one person with a different colored blood.
Why hasn't anyone entered?
Because that person hasn't showed up yet.
Why do I suddenly have a headache?
Do you want me to take you to the nurse?
Yes, please. My head really hurts. Why isn't there any nurses here?
The nurses barely show up for people with red blood.
I feel like I'm about to have a nosebleed. Excuse me. Oh my gosh, my nose is actually bleeding.
Amara, open the door.
Don't enter.
Sir is sick. He needs to throw up. Hurry up. If she doesn't open the door, just break it. Yes, sir. I'll do it now.
No, wait.
Oh my gosh, Amara, you're purple, so you faked your color?
I'm sorry, sir.
Why didn't you tell me from the beginning that your color of blood is purple? Purple means that you are...
Hopefully I'll get a red heart. Mom, I got a green heart.
That means your soulmate already has another girl and they love each other.
They love each other?
Just fake the color of your heart so no one knows. And remember, never tell anyone you got green.
Okay, I think this looks real, right? I don't think anyone will notice. Hey Jake, you're cheating on me, admit it!
What are you talking about? Both our hearts are red.
I know you're cheating, I have proof!
Where? Show me. But Mom said I can't reveal the green heart. See, you're just trying to accuse me.
Yeah, you're right. Morning everyone, what's the color of your hearts?
We all got red, meaning our soulmates aren't cheating on us. So, I'm the only one who got green? Amara, you have to help me. I got a green heart.
Wait, why are you so worried?
People say if you get a green heart, you'll get kicked out of the school.
That can't be true. Just calm down.
Okay, I trust you. But what's your color?
What do you mean? It's red.
It looks weird. It's a different shade of red than the others. I have to get out of here before she finds out.
Hey, see you in class, okay?
Whoever got green, come to the front. Hurry up, otherwise I'm gonna have to check myself.
Sir, she has a green heart.
What the heck, Amara?
Sir, what did you just do?
Whoever has a green heart has to die. Why would you snitch on Sarah?
I don't know. I panicked and I didn't know he would kill her.
He did it because the green color is considered to interfere with the happiness of the soulmate. Can we stop talking about this? We're safe.
I can't help but feeling guilty. Mom, I'm home.
Why do you look sad? Is it because of the Sarah incident at school?
Huh? How come you know? I haven't told you yet.
I heard from your friends. Anyway, it's not your fault. But remember, keep your green heart hidden.
Yes, Mom, but until when?
You have to hide it forever. It's weird. Amara has a red heart, but she still hasn't met her soulmate. You didn't fake your color, did you?
Me? No!
It would be really bad if you did.
I know, I would never.
Guys, don't listen to her. She's lying. She definitely faked it. Show us now. Yes, show us your mark. Gosh, Amara, the color of your heart has changed to black.
Black? What does a black heart mean?
A black heart means...
make a soulmate or find a soulmate. I think it's better to make a soulmate.
Wait, do not press to make a soulmate, because 3 days ago, my friend chose to make a soulmate and the result was really bad.
Bad? How?
Just imagine, her soulmate is not fully human. He's half human, half cow. He looks really
but
scary.
But I chose to make a soulmate. What do I do now?
Yeah, well then, there's no hope anymore.
4 legs or 2 legs? He'd look scary with 4 legs. This was a weird question anyway.
I told you, they're gonna keep giving you strange options.
If the other question is safe, it doesn't matter to me. It was your friend's fault for choosing the strange one.
True, I mean, she was obsessed with cows, so...
eat rice or eat grass? What do they think my soulmate is? A goat to be eating grass?
It's getting so weird.
Yeah, but thank God they're still giving me safe options. That way I don't have to pick the crazy ones.
Hey, you two, what did I just say to the whole class?
We were talking about the history of...
history? This is a biology lesson. Both of you, get out of my class.
Sorry I got us kicked out.
It's okay, don't worry about it.
I just got another choice. It says to choose for my soulmate to have a nose or fins. If I make the wrong choice, my soulmate could be half human, half fish.
You mean like a mermaid? That's so
cool. No, you're crazy if you think I'll ever marry a mermaid.
Let's try that ice cream over there.
I'm full, to be honest. I just got another choice. It's between rich or short.
Choose rich. Money matters more than height.
I mean, you're right.
Amara, come have ice cream.
I already told you, I don't want ice cream. And also, I'm allergic to milk. Wait, my soulmate will appear in 1 hour? Okay, I have to go home.
Wait, don't you want to stay with me while I'm ordering the ice cream?
No, I have to go. Bye. Mom, my soulmate will appear in 5 minutes.
Amazing, I can't wait to meet him.
I wonder what he looks like. Okay, my soulmate will appear in 3, 2, 1. That must be him. Change face or change stomach with my soulmate? If I choose to change stomach, he might eat something spicy, then my stomach's gonna hurt, so I'll choose to change face. Huh? In 3 hours I'll be swapping faces with my soulmate? That means soon I'll know if he's ugly or beautiful.
Amara, I'm so sad.
Why?
Because I chose to change my face with my soulmate, but what if he's ugly?
I chose the same thing, but at least it's better than swapping stomachs. Actually, I'm a bit scared. I wonder what my soulmate's face will look like.
Aren't you ashamed of trading face with your soulmate? Your face is so boring. It would look ugly on anyone.
I think I should add makeup on before swapping face with my soulmate. That way, he won't think that my face is boring. Okay, I'm ready. There's 5 minutes left before I swap my face with my soulmate.
Hey, Amara.
Oh, hi.
I chose to change my face with my soulmate.
You also chose to swap your face with your soulmate?
Yes, I'll change my face with her in 2 hours.
2 hours? But the time above my head is different than yours.
Oh, so you're not my soulmate?
I guess not. Okay, time is almost up. It's time for me and my soulmate to swap faces. 3, 2, 1. 1 million or a crown? Of course the 1 million. What? Why? This crown is so strange. It doesn't even fit. Why did everyone buy a new car?
Because everyone chose the 1 million.
Life is so unfair. Hey mom, I'm home.
Hey honey, you chose the money, right?
Yes, of course.
Attention students, tomorrow there'll be a costume party at school. Everyone's forced to wear a costume.
But I don't have a costume. I only have this crown and this dress. The only thing I can dress as is a princess. Okay, it doesn't look that bad. Mom, can you take me to school?
Yes, of course I can, Your Majesty. You don't even have to ask.
Hello, everyone.
Your Majesty, what are you doing here?
What do you mean by that?
Our queen is here. Everyone kneel down.
Please give me red hair and let me be the richest person. Huh? Why didn't my hair color change, Mom?
You have to wait 24 hours for it to appear.
24 hours? How am I supposed to prove to my friends that I'm rich? This is so stupid.
My hair color's red. It means I'm rich. Yeah, my hair color's blue. I'm at a high level. What's your hair color, brown?
It hasn't appeared yet.
Well, if it doesn't appear within 24 hours, you're done. We won't ever be friends
again. What?
Today we'll be learning division. Those with red hair enters the highest class, and those with blue enters the lowest.
What class do I enter, sir?
The outstanding class.
Outstanding class?
Yes.
Why is there no one in this outstanding class? I'm the only one. The teacher's so annoying. White hair? I thought only red and blue existed.
Why is your hair color white?
Sir, what does white hair mean? Short life or an illegitimate child? I don't want to live a short life. I'll just choose the illegitimate child. I can just put it in an orphanage or something.
Mommy!
Wait, how come you don't look like me? Listen to me carefully, okay? I'm not your mom, and today I have a really important job interview, so stay away from me.
Mommy!
I already told you, I'm not your mom.
You're Amara, right?
Yes, sir.
So you're married, right?
Not yet.
But it's written here, you already have one child.
How did my personal data change?
That means you're a single parent.
Yes, sir. Something like that.
All right, in that case, you got the job.
Wait, really? Thanks so much. Finally, I have a job. Who's calling me? Hello?
Hello, we're from the police station.
Police? What's wrong, officer?
We just found out that you have a...
It will rain every time I sleep or every time I eat. Sleep, of course, because usually it's good to sleep while it rains. Mom, can you take me to school?
I can't take you because I have work to do.
But I'm gonna be late.
That's not my problem. This is the right time to try out my strength.
Wait, what? How comes it's suddenly raining so much? Okay, fine. I'll take you to school.
Hey, Emily. Why do you look so sad?
Jake, he's dating Stephanie.
And what's wrong with that?
We were childhood friends. I thought one day me and him...
Come on, stop crying. You should never cry for a boy.
I'm not going to maths class later.
Yeah, as always, you skip maths to go play basketball.
No, this time I have permission. I'm going to Germany for a basketball game. Just pray it doesn't rain.
Don't worry, it won't rain. I'm not sleepy.
What do you mean, babe?
Nothing. Have a safe flight. Why do I feel so sleepy?
Why is it raining? Amara, wake up!
What's wrong? You scared me.
How come the rain stopped immediately? Try sleeping again. Gosh, you can control the rain.
Yes, it rains every time I sleep.
Whoa, so cool. Have you done the homework?
Huh? What homework?
Sir said anyone who hasn't done the homework is getting a detention.
I'll just sleep.
Sir called the principal and said he's not coming in for the next lesson because it's raining. But what about the homework? I know you slept so that sir wouldn't check our homework.
Yeah, so what?
I know your boyfriend would be really angry with you because you made it rain.
Oh yeah, I forgot he had a flight to Germany today.
Honey, remember, Justin has a flight today. Don't sleep so it doesn't rain.
Wait, what did mom just say?
You have to eat your tomatoes in 3, 2, 1.
So, this is how I look like as an adult?
It's all because you ate the big tomato.
Turns out, I'm not a nerd anymore. But where are my friends?
Everyone who ate the small tomatoes are now in an orphanage.
Huh? Orphanage?
Yep, that's right.
I can't believe it. They all made Dave eat the small tomato and now he's stuck in an orphanage. I have to help him.
Use this tomato to help Dave.
Is this a small tomato or a big tomato?
It's a big tomato. Give it to Dave. Make sure he eats it within 24 hours. Otherwise, he'll stay small forever.
Small forever?
Yes, you don't have much time. Hurry up and get to the orphanage.
Excuse me, may I come into this orphanage?
You're not part of this orphanage, so you cannot enter.
But my friend's in there.
I don't care. You're not allowed in.
What am I gonna do? I have to quickly give him this tomato.
You have to be a part of the orphanage.
How am I supposed to do that?
Apply to be a teacher.
Huh? Teacher?
Yes.
Okay then, I'll try. Hey, can I apply for a job here as a teacher?
Oh yes, it just happens that this orphanage doesn't have a teacher yet. Can you start today?
Yeah, sure. It's so dirty in here.
Oh my god, is that the nerd? How are you so pretty now?
You guys used to bully me at school, right?
We're so sorry, we all ate the small tomato. Please, if you have a big tomato, give it to us. I'm so sorry I bullied you in the past.
No, you guys swapped Dave's tomato to a small one. You're evil. I'm not giving you anything. Where is he?
Hey, I know you have a big tomato. Can you please give it to one of our students? He hasn't been able to communicate with anyone ever since he got here.
Not able to communicate? Who is this student? What's his name?
His name is... Each color has its own discount.
I wonder what color I'm gonna get.
3, 2, 1. You got purple.
Purple? How much is the purple discount?
As far as I know, purple's not on the discount list. I got blue and my discount is 70%. I got pink and my discount is 80%. I just bought an iPhone 16.
I got purple.
There's no purple color on the discount list. Her discount is probably 0%. She can't buy anything. Ew, right?
Why is everyone buying expensive things?
Because there'll be a competition tomorrow. The one with the most expensive items win. Everyone buys things with their own discount, so today you're gonna have to stop buying things.
But I don't know how much my discount is. How am I supposed to buy things? I guess I'm just gonna have to try and see.
It's better if you don't go to school tomorrow because you don't have any discounts, so you won't be able to buy anything.
Don't worry. As soon as my discount appears, I'll straight away go and buy something.
Buy something? If you get 0% discount, what can you buy? Flip-flops?
No way. My discount is on 100%. I'm already on Earth, but I'm curious about Planet Reverse. What even is it? Hey, Mom. Why are you crying?
Your sister just died because she chose the Planet Reverse.
Died?
Yeah, so please don't choose that planet. You didn't choose it, did you?
No, I chose to stay on Earth.
Okay, good, honey.
What? Why are the number of students decreasing?
Everyone who chose the Planet Reverse died yesterday.
Wait, so people chose yesterday?
Yes, that's why they're gone. You didn't choose it, did you?
Me? No, of course not. I chose Earth.
Good.
Why do people even choose planets if they know they'll die if they choose the reverse planet?
People didn't die because they chose the planet.
Then why did they die?
Because of our teacher. If he knows that someone chose that planet, he'll get rid of them immediately.
But why?
He said that in the past his son chose that planet and that he never came back.
Really?
There'll be a planet check soon.
A planet check?
Yes, the teacher will catch and kill whoever chose the reverse planet. Why do you look so scared? You didn't choose it, did you?
No, I chose Planet Earth.
Okay, then you can relax. There's still a long time before I go to the reverse planet. What if I get caught by the teacher? It's your turn for me to check what planet you
Yes, chose. Sir.
Before I check, you have to close your eyes. So, it turns out there's still people who chose the reverse planet.
I'm sorry, sir. Please don't kill me just yet.
I already warned you. Don't choose the reverse planet.
But your son is still alive.
No, my son died because he chose the reverse planet.
I promise I'll bring your son back, but you have to allow me to go there first.
You're lying. You just want to go there. Catch her now. Shut up. Stay here.
Why am I here, sir?
I've told someone to come and kill you. I hope I go to the reverse planet before I get killed. Just wait right there. It's useless for you to try and persuade the teacher to go.
Why is it useless?
Because his son is still alive and he knows that. He just doesn't want anyone to go there.
But why doesn't he want anyone to go there?
Because there's something on the reverse planet, but no one knows why it is. Only his son does. There's only 5 seconds left.
Don't worry, I'm gonna go and see for myself. 3, 2, 1. Don't worry, I'm gonna go and see for myself. 3, 2, 1. Oh, I'm already on Planet Reverse. Wait, why is the sun setting from the east? Shouldn't it be setting from the west?
Because we're in Planet Reverse. Everything is opposite here.
Huh? Everything is opposite?
Yes.
This is my house.
Amara?
Mom?
Go away, don't ever come to this house again. I don't like
you. Why don't you like me?
You ask too many questions.
Oh yeah, on Planet Earth, Mom loved me. Meaning here, because everything is opposite, she hates me.
Good morning, Amara.
Jake, you're rich?
I've always been rich.
No, on Planet Earth, you used to be poor.
What?
Oh right, I keep forgetting. Everything is reversed here. That's why you're rich. Hey guys.
Amara, why do you look like a girl?
Because I am a girl.
Whoa, there's 2 Amaras in one place. One is a girl and one is a boy.
Wait, so on this planet I'm a boy?
Yes.
On Earth, our teacher used to be so evil. I wonder what he's like here. Guys, why are you all studying alone? Where's the teacher?
Did you forget that the teacher's been asleep for a long time?
Asleep? How come?
Because his powers were taken by his twin, who is now on Earth.
Why can't anyone help him?
How are we supposed to help him? We can't make it to Planet Earth. And besides, the teacher on Planet Earth is evil.
That's true. If only I could go back to planet Earth and persuade the teacher not to destroy planet Reverse.
You can't persuade him. You have to kill him.
Why?
Because as long as the evil teacher's still alive, we're always going to be in danger.
So I have to go back to planet Earth? But how?
You have to eat this chocolate and make sure as soon as you get there, you get rid of him.
Okay. Don't worry, our school will have a teacher soon. I'm gonna go back to Earth and get rid of the evil teacher so our teacher here can wake up.
Are you sure you can do it?
I must be able to. Please give me the red sign. Huh? Red? That means I'm the queen. Mom, look, I got the red mark.
Mom, I got the red mark. Wow, that's great, honey. I trust you more than your sister.
What? There are two red marks, right? That means there's two queens. But if there's two queens, then... Nope, no, I don't want to imagine it.
I got a blue mark.
I got red.
What? You got red, same as your sister? Are you sure you didn't fake it? Confess.
What the heck is wrong with you, Jenny?
Hey, sis.
I know you faked your mark. You colored it in yourself.
What? No, I got red. You're the one who faked it. It's time for you to tell the truth.
Okay, keep lying. But soon, I'll find out the truth myself.
Amara, admit it. Did you color it in yourself?
What is wrong with you people? You don't believe me? I have the real red mark.
If that's true, come with me. We have to prove that your sign is real.
Let's do it. How do we prove it?
Here, I have this makeup removing tissue for you. Anyone who doesn't have a sign after trying to remove the mark off the face is a fake.
Okay, I'll remove it now. See? It's still there.
Mine's still there too. This is weird. We'll prove it again later. Yeah, and everyone's gonna know that my mark is real.
Alright, we'll see when we prove it. I still don't believe you. You colored it in with a permanent marker, right?
What the hell? There's no such thing as permanent markers.
Just watch out. How is it possible that her mark didn't disappear?
Here, I have cotton and water. This will remove everything, even permanent markers.
Okay. See? My color's still there.
So is mine.
What? I swear, I don't understand anymore. How can her sign not disappear?
I told you I'm the original red mark. Okay, we're gonna have to find another way to prove it. Amara pretends to be queen when everyone knows that her sister deserves it more. Yes, I agree. She's not suitable for the role. Are you Amara?
Yeah, why do you care?
I just want to say something. Do you know why your sister's mark won't disappear?
Why?
The mark she has is no ordinary mark.
Huh?
Do you know why your sister's mark won't disappear?
Why?
The mark she has is no ordinary mark.
Huh? What mark is it?
It's a magical mark that can't be erased easily. I'm only here to find out who the real queen is.
Okay, what should I do now?
Hey, give her this drink. When she drinks this, her mark will disappear. Hey sis, are you ready to be embarrassed in front of everyone because your mark is fake?
Haha, very funny.
Everyone knows I'm more suitable to be queen. Anyways, see you later. Anyone have any proof suggestions today?
I do. So we have to drink this. Whoever's mark disappears is a faker.
Okay, I agree. Let's start now.
Okay, so because this is my drink, you'll go first, sis.
Okay, I'll drink it now. Done. It's your turn now.
Okay.
My mark's still here.
We have to wait 1 minute for it to work. So, how long does it take for the drink to work on her?
For the drink to work, you have to wait 1 minute.
Okay, got it. Thank you. Well, as I predicted, her mark is gone, meaning I was right all along. She faked it.
Whoa, that's bad. So you're the fake one? Amara was right. No, she's lying. Please, forgive us, queen, for doubting you. You're a liar. I'll prove it.
Hey, sis, because you lied about your mark, you're going to be my assistant for a whole year and do whatever I say.
I hope I get orange so that I can be popular.
Huh? Rainbow? I thought it was only blue and orange. What does rainbow mean?
I got rainbow colors, Mom. What does it mean?
Wait, what? I've never seen anyone get that color before.
I'm scared that rainbow means danger. I need to cover it.
I got orange. That means you're popular. I got blue. Why are you wearing a mask, Amara?
Because I got a little cough.
Wait, why is there an orange mark on your cheek? That means you're popular just like me. Come join the popular group. Hey Amara, I have a special gift for you. I hope you like it.
Why did you buy me a gift?
Because you're part of the orange group. They've been treating me so good because they think I'm orange like them. I hope they don't find out I'm actually rainbow. Are you hiding something behind that mask?
What? No, you can clearly see my orange mark.
Prove it by taking the mask off. They're so gonna hate me. Oh wait, rainbow color? That means you're...
Prove it by taking the mask off. They're so gonna hate me. Oh wait, rainbow color? That means you're...
That means I'm what?
I'm sorry I said that, but I have to go.
Why are you running away? You didn't tell me what my color meant.
So it's true, Amara did get rainbow colors. Come on everyone, let's leave.
Why are you all leaving?
Please, don't be angry with us, Amara, okay?
Angry at you? Wait, why are you all acting so weird?
Hey Amara, I just want to let you know, whatever you do, do not say anything weird about me.
Why would I say anything weird about you?
Just please be careful.
Huh? I'll just cover it up so no more people knows my color.
You know I'm the richest person here, right? You have to obey me.
Why are you like this? Just because you're rich doesn't mean I have to obey you. Furthermore, your parents could go bankrupt any day.
Hello, Dad? Honey, we're gonna have to move out of our house tomorrow. My company just got bankrupt.
What? That was just a coincidence, right? I have to prove it again. I will be famous. Remove my scarf or get 10 kilograms of gold? I've never removed my scarf before, so I'm gonna remove it.
No, that scarf protects you from bad things. Don't remove it.
Okay, I'll choose the gold. Mom, I'm going out with my friends.
Okay, remember, whatever you do, do not remove that scarf.
Yes, Mom, I know. It's really hot today.
Hey, have some of my juice.
I haven't tasted juice since I was a child.
You really don't know what sweet tastes like? How about salt or sour?
I don't know.
Yeah, you're weird. We can't be friends anymore. Come on, let's go, guys.
Wait!
Amara, are you not swimming?
I can't swim, sir.
Why is that?
Because my scarf will get wet and I can't dry it because my mom told me I can't remove it.
Oh, then I'm gonna have to fail you for this class.
Fail me?
Yes. Today there'll be a cooking lesson. Who here can cook?
Me, I know how to cook.
Okay then, please register your name. I'm gonna try a little bit of your meal.
How is it, sir?
Why does it taste so salty?
But I've never tasted salt before. What is it?
It's better if you don't take cooking class anymore. Look, it's the girl who never tasted food before. And what's even worse is that she's been wearing that scarf since
childhood. I'm not weird. I also don't know why my mom always tells me to wear the scarf.
Amara, did you know there's other girls who can't taste food either? I think it's because of the scarf. Why don't you remove it?
But my mom says if I remove it, bad things will happen.
You still believe that? You don't know what will happen. Just remove it.
Okay, I'll try it. I've removed it. Just be careful if something bad happens to me.
Just calm down. Now, we have to see if the reason why you can't taste food is because of that scarf. Hey, I have a drink for you to try. I wonder what it tastes like.
Purple Village or Yellow Village? Which one do you think I should choose?
Just choose the Purple Village, honey, because you don't have any friends, and there you can make friends.
Okay, I'll choose the Purple Village.
Look at Amara, she's always alone. Yeah, she doesn't have a dad.
Continue bullying me, I don't care.
You don't care?
Yeah, because soon I'll have new friends at the Purple Village.
Did you just say Purple Village? Oh my gosh, she chose the Purple Village.
Why did they all look surprised?
I just heard from the other kids that you chose the Purple Village, right?
Yes.
Cool, I chose the Purple Village too.
Finally, I found someone else who chose the Purple Village too. Did anyone else choose the Purple Village besides us?
No, just us. We stand alone.
Okay, good. Guys, I know you all don't like me, but can you please just answer one question?
Okay, what do you want?
Why did you all choose the Yellow Village? Why didn't you choose the Purple Village?
Because there's a mystery behind the Purple Village.
Huh? There's a mystery?
Yeah, apparently it's dangerous to go there. But that's not what Mom told me.
That's weird. My mom didn't tell me it was dangerous. She said I'd have new friends. Okay, I'm about to go see for myself. 3, 2, 1. Huh? part. I'm already at the Purple Village.
Welcome to the Purple Village.
Hi, everyone.
Here, you'll have a lot of friends. So nice to meet you. Welcome.
Finally, I have new friends here.
What was your old village like?
Everyone bullied me.
Why?
Because I don't have a dad.
Don't worry. Here, no one will bully you. In fact, bullying is forbidden. I don't think anyone else chose the Purple Village besides you.
I have a friend named Kelly. She also chose the Purple Village.
But where is she? She hasn't come yet.
True. I wonder why she's not here yet. That must be her. I'm going to tell her to come over. Hey, finally you arrived. There's so many people you have to meet. Come on.
Sorry, Amara. I didn't come here to live in this village.
Huh? You didn't come to live here? Then what are you doing here?
I came here to pick you up. Listen, you need to know that the people in this village are actually...
Huh? I only have one diamond? That's so little.
Don't complain. I got minus two. At least you got one.
I guess I'm gonna have to choose to marry a rich man. Although I wanted to be single, but I only have one diamond.
Hello, I'm gonna be taking care of your wedding with Mr. Liam.
Where did you come from?
Liam hired me. He said he can't wait for you to be his
wife.
Can't
wait? How old is this guy?
Relax, he's 21.
21? He's younger than me. I don't want to marry someone younger than me.
It's too late now. You can't cancel the wedding.
How are you expecting me to sign this contract without even knowing what he looks like?
Mr. Liam requested this and he also wants it to be a secret.
That's so weird. What if he's a criminal?
Don't worry. I guarantee you he's not a bad person. Now let's sign the agreement.
Okay. 10 million? Why don't I have enough diamonds? Now I have to pick the stupid black card. I'm just gonna throw it away. It's useless.
Are you crazy? Why would you throw that card away? You can use it to buy anything in this world. Didn't you know that?
Wait, really? I'm almost late.
Excuse me, your card fell on the floor.
Oh, yes, thank you. By the way, since you helped me find this card, do you want to have coffee somewhere?
Yeah, sure. Thank you for inviting me, by the way. Before I leave, can I get your Instagram?
Yes. I mean... Sorry, I can't. I don't have enough diamonds.
It's okay. I can give you mine and you can just follow me.
That's a really good idea. I'm so glad I met this guy. He's so handsome.
Amara, come downstairs. Your future husband's here to see you.
Future husband? Oh yeah, I'm gonna get married soon, but I don't want to marry Liam. I want to marry the guy from the coffee shop. Huh? This means I can run away from this marriage. Yes!
See how much people hate me or see how much people love me? I choose see how much people love me. Bye, Mom. I'm going to school.
Why do you even bother going to school? Your grades are so low. Look at your friend Amanda. She always gets top grades.
What kind of a mother loves her child only 20%? Babe, we're working together on the group project, right?
No, sorry. I'm working with Amanda.
Oh, okay. If you don't love me, you could have just said it. Sir, I want to collect my assignments.
You're always late. Look at your friend Amanda. She's always on time.
Why does nobody like me at all? If I get rid of Amanda, surely everyone will love me, right? I'll just give her this drink. It will make sure she's gone forever. Hi, Amanda. Try this drink. I made it especially for you.
Thank you so much, Amara.
You're welcome. I guessed it. Of course I'm never going to be anyone special. Hey, what are you guys doing?
Sorry, but from now we can't be friends again. Yeah, we don't want to be friends with you.
Why not?
Because you're an ordinary person. I'm the child of a company owner. We're not on the same level. And I'm a mafia kid. Class, today we'll be doing history. Please make sure only special students are in this class.
But sir, where do ordinary people go?
You need to go to the ordinary people class. Oh, look who we have here. I knew you'd end up working as a waitress.
Can I take you guys' order?
Amara, there's someone who wants to order tea. Please deliver it to table 8.
Why not you?
Because he said he wanted you to deliver
me?
It.
Me?
Yes, hurry up.
Here's your tea, sir.
Thank you. At the request of the prince, I'm here to invite you to the palace.
Why me?
Because the prince said you're his childhood friend and he wants to meet you.
What? Wait, why is my status loading? Let go of me! Who are you?
I'm here to help you. Why won't you hide?
Hide?
So you still don't realize that they're against your white hair, do you?
Why would they be against it?
Your hair is magical. You can ask it anything and it will do it
anything?
For you. Yes, they want to cut your hair because if they cut it, it won't work anymore.
So I can ask anything, huh? I need to think of something worth asking.
It's safer to stay here. Don't go out because people are looking for you.
But how am I supposed to eat?
Don't worry, I'll bring you food.
I think it's time for me to go to sleep. It's getting late.
Where is the white-haired girl?
She's here, sir.
Good job. You caught her before anyone else did. That's it. Take the scissors and cut her hair for me.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry, Amara. He offered me a lot of money to do
this. Wait, one second. Before you do anything. Hair, please make everyone forget about my hair color. Did it work?
Did what work? And why am I holding a scissors? What is this place?
Wait, so you can't see my hair color?
Yes, I can. It's blue. You're poor. That explains why you're sleeping in this underground garage. Anyways, we have a job we need to get to. Why is your hair color white?
Sir, what does white hair mean?
I don't think it means anything.
No meaning?
I suggest you go to the hairdresser and change your hair to another color.
Okay, sir.
Did you guys see Amara's white hair?
Finally, someone with a different hair color. I want her hair.
Sir, why is everyone looking at me?
Ignore them. Follow me to the hairdresser.
Okay.
We've arrived. Please close your eyes while they fix your hair.
Amara, there's something I want to ask you.
Excuse me, sir. What did you want to say?
I need a piece of your hair for research purposes.
What? No!
Oh my gosh, look at her hair. It's white.
I wonder how much money we'd make if we sold
it. Why are people so weird?
Hey, white hair, follow me.
No, you're a stranger.
Just hurry up.
Let go of me. Who are you?
Listen, I'm here to save you. Why won't you hide?
Hide?
Oh, you still don't realize that they're against your white hair, do you?
So, sir, who got the highest grade?
The student with the highest grade is... No one. Both of your scores are the same.
Huh?
Try check again, sir. I've checked. They're both the same.
Okay, sir. How about we have a rematch?
Yes, I agree. We'll be testing you both again tomorrow.
Okay, deal.
Look, I'll pay you £3,000 if you help me get all the answers right for tomorrow's test.
Please make sure I get the highest grade.
Yeah, of course, but you're gonna have to pay me half the amount now.
Alright, fine. Hurry up before anyone sees us.
Oh, so this is why you got a high grade. It all makes sense now. You're cheating.
Whatever. You don't have any proof. It's my word against yours.
Don't worry. I'll get proof soon. Just watch out.
What do you mean you can't get the answers by tomorrow? I gave you the money.
I'm not giving you any answers before you give me the rest of the money. Now.
That wasn't our deal. You make sure I get the highest grade and then I'll give you the money.
Well, change of plans.
Here, just take the stupid money.
Well, I guess I have the evidence now. I just need to show it to Sir tomorrow.
Are you ready to lose? Everyone's gonna make fun of you.
We'll see about that.
Okay, guys, you have 2 hours to complete this exam.
Sir, she's cheating. I have evidence. She's paying someone to make sure she wins.
Where's the evidence?
I have the video right here.
Is this a joke? It's a video of a dancing monkey.
What? But how? You!
Me? I didn't do anything. See? She's just jealous of me because I got the highest grade.
No, you didn't!
Stop it, both of you. Sir, I'm done with my exam.
Who is she?
While you two spent your time arguing, Alex already finished her exam.
Alex, I paid you to make sure I win. You just went and done the exam for yourself?
So Amara was right. You did pay someone. I'll deal with you later. Let me check Alex's score. I'll be right back. Guys, it turns out Alex scored 100 out of 100.
What?
Sorry guys, I guess we all know who the smartest kid in school is now. Bye!
Intelligence potion or rich potion? I'll choose intelligence. I know everyone will pick this one. Bye mom, I'm going to school.
I don't even know why I'm paying for your school. You're just dumb. I'm literally throwing my money away.
It must suck to be stupid and poor, right?
Yeah. This one has a complete package of bad things.
Class, we have a test today.
Amara, are you prepared to get the lowest grade again?
Let's see.
You have 5 minutes left.
I'm done. Here, sir. I'm sure my grade will be the highest.
Congrats, Amara. You've got the highest grade. You've improved a lot.
Seriously, sir?
Yes. Congratulations.
That's impossible. She cheated.
I was watching the whole time. There's no way she cheated.
Then let's do another test to see if she gets high grades again.
Okay, tomorrow we'll do another test.
Let's make a deal. If I get the highest grade, you'll leave the school. And if you get the highest grade, I'll leave.
Okay, that sounds like a good deal.
Look, she thinks she can beat Sophia.
Poor thing, she has no chance.
Here's your test. You have 1 hour.
A whole hour? It will be a piece of cake for me.
Sir, I'm done.
Me too, sir. I know I'm gonna win.
Don't be so convinced. I need to check first.
So, sir, who got the highest grade?
Okay, so the student with the highest grade is...
Little tomato or adult tomato? Mommy, what does this mean?
If you choose the adult tomato, you'll turn into an adult. If you choose the small tomato, you'll be
young forever. I really want to grow up and be an adult like you.
Honey, wait. You can't eat that now. You have to wait 13 hours.
Oh, I wanted to grow up quickly.
Look, the nerd just entered our class.
Why do you always wear those glasses? Aren't they too big for you?
You can bully me all you want, but once I become an adult, I'm going to be really pretty.
Wait, did you pick the adult tomato?
Yeah, didn't you?
No, we all chose the small tomatoes.
This is so funny. When you're an adult, you can work as our babysitter.
That's not funny.
You're not the only one who chose the adult tomato.
Really? You chose the adult tomato too?
Yes. Who would want to be small forever? When we're adults, we can do whatever we like and we'll have our own money.
I wonder what you're going to look like when you grow up. You'll probably look like a grown-up nerd.
No, I'm pretty sure I'm going to look beautiful.
You really think so? That's never going to happen.
Class, for those who chose the adult tomatoes, the age will randomly increase.
So, I'm gonna grow older randomly?
Yeah, you could either become a teenager, a mom, or a grandma.
No, I don't want to be a grandma! So, if I eat this, I might go straight looking like a grandma. What should I do?
Listen guys, you know how Amara and David chose the adult tomatoes? Let's steal David's tomato so that Amara will be the only one who looks old. Yeah, let Amara grow up on her own. Besides, she really thinks she's gonna look pretty when she grows up. Let's prove her wrong.
I have to tell David now. Where is he? I wanted to tell him, but he's not here.
Is everyone ready? It's time for you to eat your tomatoes.
I'm sure Amara won't be pretty when she grows up. Let's just see after she eats that tomato.
You have to eat your tomatoes in a count of 3, 2, 1.
Jake, please help me vote for a safe world. I only need one more person to vote.
I'm sorry, Amara. I can't do that.
Can't? Why?
Because I'm not from this world.
Huh? Not from this world? Then where are you from?
I'm from space.
You're joking, right?
No, I'm being serious.
Why isn't anyone saying anything?
We're all shocked like you, Amara. We're not going to believe you, Jake, until you show us your spaceship.
Spaceship? Why is everyone digging with their shovels?
Because we're helping Jake hide his spaceship.
Jake, say something!
Do you still want to be friends with me, even though I'm not from this world?
Yes, of course I do. I don't care where you're from.
Okay, if so, come with me. I want to show you my spaceship. Here it is.
Huh? This is your spaceship? But it's so small. How do you even fit in there?
Oh, there's plenty of space. Trust me.
Hey, you guys, you're high school kids, aren't you? What are you doing in school at this time?
That's the school security. We need to hurry up and cover your spaceship.
Yes, please help me. Thank you guys so much for the help.
Hey, Jake, can I ask you something?
Yeah.
Why did you come to this world, since, you know, you're not from here?
Because there's nothing in my world. I like it here more. And I never expected to make any friends, but now I feel like I belong here.
Oh, cool. Mom, there's already 100 people who voted for a safe world, but why is it stuck on 99%?
That's because the last 1% has to be voted by someone who's not from this world.
But why?
Because the votes are very important.
Okay, Mom, I'll be right back. I know exactly what to do. Hey, Jake, my mom said the last 1% had to be voted by someone who's not from this world. So, can you vote, please?
Amara, I told you, I really can't.
Why not? If you don't vote, I don't want to be friends with you anymore.
Okay, I'll vote for a safe world.
See? Easy.
It's not about it being easy. If I vote for your world, my world will be destroyed forever.
Wait, really?
Yeah, this is all your fault. I'm just joking. Look at your face. Don't worry, this whole time, no matter what people voted for, both of our worlds will still be safe. As long as no one voted for the dangerous world, of course.
Control Mom or control Dad?
Your dad isn't here anymore. Just choose to control me, honey.
But I'm curious what will happen if I choose Dad.
Okay, Mom.
I hope Mom doesn't find out I chose Dad.
You chose to control me, right?
Yes, Mom. It's weird that I still don't know where my dad's grave is. Orange or white? I choose orange. It will help me find him quicker. Spaghetti or burger? Burger.
Did you choose to control your mom or your dad?
Oh, I chose to control my dad.
But your dad hasn't been around for a long time, right?
Yeah, my dad passed away when I was younger.
Did you really choose to control him?
Yeah, I made him eat a burger earlier.
What? You can tell your dad what to eat?
Yeah, why are you surprised?
If you can decide what your dad eats, that means he's still alive.
Alive?
Yes, your dad hasn't died yet.
Leave the house or stay inside? Does that mean my dad is still alive? Leave the house. If he stays inside, I'll never find him.
Honey, you're home already?
Don't act all innocent. I know you lied about Dad.
What are you talking about? Did you choose to control your dad?
Yeah, and now I know the truth.
You're crazy. You're gonna regret that.
Thanks for your concern, but I don't want to hear it anymore. You've been lying to me this whole time. Go to the mall or come to my house? Come to my house, of course. It will save me a lot of time because I don't have to go looking for him anymore. Why is Mom screaming? Maybe she's happy to see my dad. Why are you screaming?
You're the one who made your dad come to our house?
You should be happy that your husband's coming home. Why are you surprised?
Honey, I'm at the door. Open. Please don't open that door.
What? Why?
Honey, don't take too long. Please open the door. If you open it, you'll regret it.
Let go of me, Mom. Beautiful apple or ugly apple? Beautiful apple, of course. Who would want to pick the ugly apple? Mom, I picked the beautiful apple. I'm going to eat it now, okay?
Wait, honey. Don't eat that apple.
Why? If I eat this apple, I'll be beautiful, right?
Just don't do it. It's risky. It can harm you.
Okay, but I'm not throwing it away.
Please, let me buy you apple for 10,000. I'll pay twice as much. Quickly, give me the apple.
Wait, guys. This apple isn't for sale.
Just sell it to us. You'll become rich.
You guys only want this apple so that you can be beautiful. But unfortunately, I'm not selling.
Okay, but don't come back late or regretting it.
10 guys asked me to go on a date with them today. Wow, me too. It's all because of the apple. What about
me?
You, Amara?
No one's asked me on a date.
That's because you haven't eaten that apple yet.
Wow, everyone in the school are so beautiful.
Hey, quickly throw away the apple you're holding.
Why?
That apple is cursed. It can harm you.
My mom also told me not to eat it.
Babe, you'd do anything for me, right?
Yeah, you're my boyfriend.
Then please, eat that apple so you'll be beautiful too, like the others.
But...
do you really want people to make fun of me because your face is ugly?
Okay, I'll eat it now.
Good. I can't wait for you to be beautiful.
I wonder what will happen.
If you open it, you'll regret it.
Let go of me, Mom! Hi, Dad.
I really miss you.
I really miss you too, Dad. Come on in.
Thank you, honey.
I'm so happy we're all a family again. Mom, why is your face like that?
You've made a big mistake.
How? You should be happy we're all a family again. Why is Dad screaming?
Amara, come here.
Okay, coming. What's wrong, Dad?
Your mom bit my arm.
Mom bit you?
Yes.
Mom, why are you doing this?
He's lying. I didn't bite him. The bite mark's right here. He bit himself.
Mom, you've taken this too far. Dad, are you okay?
I'm okay, honey.
I already know my dad loves me, so I choose Mom. Maybe it will help them get along again. Is that our family picture? Why is it ripped?
I don't know. I found it like this. Our family picture? Who ripped it? Amara did. Maybe she doesn't want to accept me as her dad.
No, I didn't rip it. I just saw it like this. If my dad lied about me ripping our family picture, then maybe he also lied about my mom biting him. My dad is acting strange. I really want to see what he's really like.
Honey, what are you going to do about your dad?
I don't know why.
Be honest with me. What did you pick for your dad to be?
I chose for him to be his true self.
What? That means you've woken up his bad side. This is why I left him in the first place.
He has a bad side.
Oh, honey, you don't know anything. We have to run away from home now.
Run away?
Yes, we have to escape from this house.
Mom, why is the door locked?
You think you can escape from me?
Dad, please let us go.
I will, right after you help me with something.
Help you with what?
You have to get rid of your grandmother and grandfather.
Well, why do you want us to do that?
Because they've always been mean to me. They've always loved your mother
more. But this doesn't mean we have to get rid of them.
If you don't want to do it, I'll get rid of you both. Sorry, but I'm gonna have to kill you.
No, I'm sorry for what I'm about to do.
What do you mean?
Goodbye, Dad. Don't worry, I'm gonna go and see for myself. 3, 2, 1. Oh, I'm already on planet reverse. Wait, why is the sun setting from the east? Shouldn't it be setting from the west?
Because we're in planet reverse. Everything is opposite here.
Huh? Everything is opposite?
Yes.
This is my house.
Amara?
Mom?
Go away. Don't ever come to this house again. I don't like
you. Why don't you like me?
You ask too many questions.
Oh yeah, on planet Earth, Mom loved me. Meaning here, because everything is opposite, she hates me.
Good morning, Amara.
Jake, you're rich?
I've always been rich.
No, on planet Earth, you used to be poor.
What?
Oh right, I keep forgetting. Everything is reversed here. That's why you're rich. Hey guys.
Amara, why do you look like a girl?
Because I am a girl.
Whoa, there's two Amaras in one place. One is a girl and one is a boy.
Wait, so on this planet I'm a boy?
Yes.
On Earth, our teacher used to be so evil. I wonder what he's like here. Guys, why are you all studying alone? Where's the teacher?
Did you forget that the teacher's been asleep for a long time?
Asleep? How come?
Because his powers were taken by his twin, who is now on Earth.
Why can't anyone help him?
How are we supposed to help him? We can't make it to planet Earth. And besides, the teacher on planet Earth is evil.
That's true. If only I could go back to planet Earth and persuade the teacher not to destroy planet Reverse.
You can't persuade him. You have to kill him.
Why?
Because as long as the evil teacher's still alive, we're always going to be in danger.
So I have to go back to planet Earth? But how?
You have to eat this chocolate and make sure as soon as you get there, you get rid of him.
Okay. Don't worry, our school will have a teacher soon. I'm gonna go back to Earth and get rid of the evil teacher so our teacher here can wake up.
Are you sure you can do it?
I must be able to.
Hey bro, you wanna bet?
Of course.
I'll give you 10,000 if you make that weirdo become the prom queen and become more popular.
Easy.
Hey Amara.
What do you want?
I just wanted to say hi.
Hi.
No, wait. I want to help you become more popular and become the prom queen.
And why would I want to become the prom queen?
Because when I become the prom king, we can rule the school.
Okay, that's a good idea. I accept. Why are you looking at me like that? Do you have a problem?
No, it's just we have a lot of work to do. Let's start with the earphones.
Stop! I'll take them off myself.
Now, the lipstick.
Not my lipstick!
What do you think?
I hate it.
You look much better like this.
What?
Nothing. Forgive me. Now let's take off your piercing.
My piercing? Here you go.
Thank you.
Why are you throwing it away?
Come on, let's go remove all that makeup.
Look at me, I look horrible.
You looked much worse before.
What?
Now let's redo your makeup. We just need a little bit of this to make you look not tired anymore. And now let's fix your hair. Okay, now we're done.
It doesn't even look like me.
Now let's change your outfit.
My outfit?
Yep, we're going to the mall.
I can see someone's good intentions or bad intentions. I choose bad intentions, so I can see whenever someone has a bad intention. Morning, Mom. Any good news today?
No, my friend passed away. I'm so sad.
Sorry, Mom. I didn't know.
It's okay, honey.
Remember, you still have me. I'm like your friend.
Oh, yeah. Thanks for reminding me.
Why aren't you at school, Amara?
My dad's intentions are good. Maybe I should tell
him. Dad, you have to calm Mom down and do whatever she wants because she looks really sad.
I'll try to talk to her later. It seems she's very devastated after what happened to her friend.
Mom, I'm home. Why is there a little girl here?
She's my friend's daughter, the one who recently passed away. I was asked to take care of her, so she'll be like your little sister.
Oh, hi. Welcome to our family. Why isn't she speaking?
Maybe she's still shocked after what happened.
Dad, Mom's acting weird. She's letting that little girl live here.
You asked me to cheer her up, so I agreed to let that little girl live here with us.
Oh, yeah, true.
She'll be sleeping in the same room.